Get on stage!
You suck!
Hello? Is this a microphone?
Yes.
Hello. My name is Gershman Blessing. In case you don't know who I am, I'm this guy. I've been asked to come here to introduce the acts tonight and, grease the crowd with my comedic humorous recitations. So, we're gonna start tonight with some crowd work to warm you up. That's when I talk to the audience and meet people, ask them questions, and, I make jokes about them based on what they say. Everyone enjoys it. Hello, sir, what's your name?
My name's Eugene.
Eugene, what do you do for a living?
I'm an analyst.
Okay, go screw yourself. How about you? What's your name? You, darling. Not you, Ruben. What? The lady. The pretty lady.
Lisa.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. What do you do for a living?
I'm a writer.
Okay. Well, maybe you should go eat shit and die. You feel sufficiently greased? That's what you call professional entertainment. Boy, we got a good lineup tonight. We got good entertainers tonight. There's a bunch of wonderful singers. They're gonna sing for you. Some songs, probably. But headlining, we got everybody's favorite Muppet, Colton Carter. I'm a big fan. He's good. The good thing about Colton is that, if he gets sick and he can't perform, they just turn him up upside down and lean it against the microphone. Nobody knows the difference. He did it last week in Portland. He got 3 encores. They were shouting, "Mop." We got a sexy lesbian act tonight. Oh boy. Then there's going to be a sunrise experience.
No.
A surprise appearance by a man. Spoiler alert, he's actually a woman. The A stands for Amy. Spelled exactly like you think. But opening up tonight, we have got 2 beautiful young girls. Paul and. This is not right. That's not a word. It's a word. It's Storm? I don't know. I can't. Maybe. I can't. I need my glasses. Where the hell are my glasses? I can never find any. Wait a minute. Here they are. Hang on a minute. What the hell is happening? I can see into my future. It's not good. Wait a minute. Oh, I was already wearing glasses, idiot. Idiot didn't know I had my glasses on. This is a banana in my pocket. Well, I gotta tell you. The show's really not going very well so far. If I were you, I'd ask for my money back. But I love you. Yet. So where are the hecklers out there? I'm pretty good with hecklers. I got some snappy comebacks. Somebody know something mean. Come on.
Stage.
You suck.
I hate rinses.
say your line again, I'll give you the comeback.
You suck.
Stop it! I copyrighted that one. I remember the day I wrote it. It was a good day. Give me another one. Let me show you something else. Give me another one. You watch your mouth! I'm gonna spend 14 years in prison, I'll bite your dick off! It's not what you think. In prison. When two men get in a fight in prison, they just take off all their clothes and they try to... Sorry. Choked on some chicken I had 11 years ago. I'm still choking on that. Where the hell am I? Has the show started? Is it good? Is it a good show? Okay, all right. Well, then let's keep it going. Maybe bring out some musical acts, if you can call them that, right? Okay. Everybody, please put your hands together and then apply. Then you're going to put them back together. Over and over, really fast. So it makes a sound. For the pleasure explosion that is the two funniest men who've ever paid me to say that. Ladies and gentlemen, Paulette and Storm.
Get in the way. I kind of think we need to change the band name to Pleasure Explosion.
Yeah. Meaning, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have Pleasure Explosion. Yeah.